And that's me failing, not turning on the commentary button. Wow. Alright, it's like I'm saying, welcome back. More Alice. So let's go. I'm a little princess, short and stout. Come on, you! Get wrecked! Alright, let's destroy beautiful right here, huh? Come on! What? Stay down, boy. Stay down. And what the heck will do this? All right, let's continue on. There she is. I'm gonna blow this thing up though, right? Let's go for it! Woo! And more than Earth. Okay.
I don't know what you think, but I like it.
Okay. Weird. Okay. One Shabbat, two Mr. Shabbat. Really? God, get up, would you? All right. We're here, over there, over everywhere. Didn't let open up the door though. I bet we have to go that way first, of course, right? Of course. Wow. thanks for nothing. Ah, yo! Ah! Gotta be kidding. Get up! And I ran into the wrong one again because I am stupid. We got this! Alright, we do got it. Snip, snap, snapper. Pull the lever. Round and round. And now... Ooh, Piggy, I see you. Oink, oink. Yes, 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 we got it. Oh, gate open. Come on, horsey, time to crack some heads.
Only a few find the way. Some don't recognize it when they do. Some don't ever want to.
Oh, shut up. Of course. Gosh. Oh! Yes! Grandmaster! Oh, love it. Awesome. All right, let's go. Oh boy. Time to go crazy. Crazy spanking your mind. Alright, see what's in the door. Hello? Anybody home? Find out more about the truth.
Lizzie hated locked rooms. Her room was further from the fire than mine. Smoke could not have killed her. She never locked her door. And besides, she knew another way out of the house. Out of the window. Someone incapacitated or killed Lizzie. Then locked her door, then took the lamp downstairs and started the fire to cover up their crime. Their plan was to kill us all.
What? It's the boy Key with the Winky hanging out, but besides the point. So crazy. Alright, well, you know what? I want to charge check something. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, well, you know what? I'm gonna back out for a second. I wanna see if I got the new dress or not. I'm just curious. There's a save point right there, so we should be right at that spot. I don't like finish the game and be like, oh, don't have it on. See, story mode one, seamstress, the siren's one of my favorite ones. I guess not. Or whatever. Alright, let's continue the game. Sorry. Here we go. Piggy. Come to the market for me. These things are not that great. I mean, at this point, maybe. Yes, Mr. Cat, what?
Confront or frighten event. Reckless or insulting talk should never go unchallenged.
Okay. Oh, we got this. Booyah. Booyah, yeah, yeah. Oh no! Come on, you got this. What? Oh, Snapples! Fatso! Ow! Come on! get wrecked like I knew you were. Awesome. One of the other achievements I want to get is the, it's not that hard. It's like, kill like, oh, tea party.
Food looms large.
It's like, kill,
cake occupies a special place. Never rejected dessert.
Like,
no tea if cake was on offer.
What is it? I'm forgetting already. Oh, yeah. It's like, kill like, four enemies or some, four or five enemies while you're on like, your last flower or health thingy, whatever you want to call it. Came from that way, yes, we'll go this way. Okay. Woo! What was that tea party one for? Let's check. 2350, we're making some good progress. Destroy 10 ruined barriers. Complete a chest puzzle without failing. Awesome. Alright. Six, two. Alright, not too many more. Oh no! Hey, it's the garden. Get wrecked! Alright. No problem. We'll go this way. Back. Hey, well. Come on, noobs! What the heck's going on? If there's any time for that achievement, it's now. Period! Oh, wait. Oh, no. Get wrecked. All right, so the achievements for being that many without using the power. Gotta remember that. I love the power though, but I love the cocoa too. Guess we do go this way. Let's go. Why not? Okay. Ah, give me an effing break. Come on. Come on! Eat me! That's what she said. Oh, nom nom nom. Oh, we're gonna fight them now. It's like Power Rangers! Thank you. Stompy, 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 stomp.
C-5-0-5. I saw the plot of an Englishman. The powers!
Get wrecked, little noob! Get wrecked. Come on, you. Ouch. Rip it out! Kapalow! Awesome. You. Where to next? Oh yeah, chessboard again. Biggie size like this too, I wonder? I don't know, I'm curious, you know. Come on! Couple more stumps! Yank it out! Let's go. Get wrecked. Feel that, noob?
Let us be. No need to go further.
Yeah, yeah. Get out of here. Come on, you. we should be getting somewhere. Get more. Why not? Use our future upgrades. Drink like you're in all those college parties again. Whee! I think that's pretty good timing there, guys, actually. So I'm gonna stop it there. So once again, thanks for watching. Really, Mr. Cat? And until next time, I'll see you guys then. All right. Peace out.